Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to delete 99Designs account. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you wish to delete your 99Designs account, then you'll need to just email them using your email service provider. Open up a web browser and go to your email inbox that you registered to 99Designs with. In my case, I chose my Gmail. Let me open up my Gmail account. Make sure that you're logged into your account as well. And once you are, click on the compose button at the top left-hand corner with a pencil icon in it. Once you do that, go to the recipient's text box and if you are a client, simply type in support@99designs.com and type in the email referring to deleting your account. If you are a designer, you need to type in designersupport@99designs.com. In my case, since I'm a customer, I'm going to email to the first one that says support@99designs.com. Once you type in the email for your recipient, go to the subject field and type in delete my account. Now head over to the body of the text and type in details that you would like to delete or get rid of your account for 99Designs. You can type in this message over here like mine. You can type in anything you like that elaborates your situation. And once you do that, click the send button at the bottom of the screen and you'll be able to request to delete your 99Designs account. Remember that deleting an account is permanent, so if you choose to delete your account right now, you won't be able to get access to your account. Once you submit your request, you'll need to wait for the reply from support@99designs.com and that way you should be able to delete your account. That is how you can easily do it. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.